Every time you try to play Warzone 2 or Modern Warfare 2 and you get the error, your profile was signed out. This could be happening because there are issues with the chat settings, so follow the instructions of this video so you can resolve this error. First, open your settings. Select audio. Locate game voice channel. Select all lobby. Now check if you still get kicked out. If this tutorial fixed your game, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe.